Okay, we're back in Saintro for a third session. Our goal tonight is going to be to unlock the insurance fraud mission, which, yes, if you've ever watched old go-op mode episodes, we spent a lot of time on those.
Yeah, those are super fun. I'm looking forward to it.
And I don't know exactly what we need to do, but I know we just need to advance the story a little bit. We have cool new rides.
So there's your pimped out car. Show them your new feature.
All right, I'll see if I can do this from, if I can do this while sitting.
All right, here you go.
Yep. Oh no!
Wait, what'd you? Oh yeah,
get in. Let's get in.
Yeah, I want to see if I can do it on my side.
All right, let's see if.
Oh, it did! It did it for me.
Yeah, I can launch us both out.
That's awesome. Whoops, except I hit a cactus.
That's going to be really helpful later.
Yeah. So that's his awesome ability, is that he can ejector seat us. My car is not quite as cool as far as its ability. Basically, I just have like a boost when I'm ramping.
Get some sweet hang time.
Yeah. But what I do like about this car is that it grips the road real good. So let me bring up missions, and we'll do the next plot mission.
Okay. I know when we have a choice to set up like a side hustle or a side business or a front, we need to choose like Shady Oaks.
Sounds good.
Well, that's JR.
What should I tell my friends? You in?
I'm in. What do you call this new outfit?
We're the Saints. Welcome aboard.
Yeah, we did it.
I don't get it. Wasn't he already on board? He already had a Saints logo.
Yeah. He was a early adopter Saint.
Right.
Well, we can count JR in.
No table.
What is this? It's not board
game night.
Okay,
I think
night.
This is it.
No.
Okay.
This is where all our dreams come true.
Pick something close.
Okay.
So we don't have to keep driving across town to it.
All right. Yeah, this one's pretty close. In the marina. Or no, wait. Here's one's even closer. Meeker Square. Here we go. Oh, yeah, here we go. Shady Oaks. Insurance companies pay out billions in false claims each year. Get in on this fraudulent action with Shady Oaks.
Yes!
All right, we'll do it. Place building. Building this venture will transport you to the real estate lot. Do you wish to proceed? Yeah.
Achievement!
All right, check it out. Shady Oaks Medical Clinic. Now I know what you're thinking. None of us have medical degrees, but that's okay. Because the whole thing's a front, see? We just have to look legit enough for insurance companies to pay us lots of money for fraudulent claims. Now here's my friend Tamira. She knows all the angles of the insurance game. Go talk to her, and she'll help us get the ball rolling.
What is all over her coat?
Hey, Tamira. Welcome aboard.
Blood.
Ready to get to work?
Sure am. My automated claim generation code is ready for beta testing.
What's
that
now?
Like,
it produces fake records and documents based on real world.
This is what I've been waiting for.
It should be good enough to fool the fraud detection algorithms.
That sounds really complicated. How about I just throw myself in front of cars and trucks? And the harder they hit me, the more money we get.
Sure, if you want to die. With my system, all we gotta do is push a button.
How about I do insurance fraud my way, and
yeah,
you do it your way?
Yeah, we do it the
You're
fun
the
way.
Yeah, we do
just
it the ragdoll chaos way.
Here we go. Hey, look, there's a new icon, too. Wonder what that is.
The elevator?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't want to look at it right now. I'm just curious. I'm just noticing it, that's all.
Well, we'll do that next.
Yeah, elevator, okay.
I mean, I don't know that it's an elevator. It looked like an elevator.
It did to me, too.
Up and down and doors.
Maybe it's an elevator that takes you to the top of the building and then you do like a wingsuit mission.
Whoa!
You sent that car up on that sign.
That was awesome. Here's another elevator right here.
Yeah. Well, it makes sense. We're near these like big skyscrapers, so.
Oh, I can't stand driving this thing. Thank you.
Here it is right here.
Shady Oaks Medical Clinic.
Hey, Tamira, found a great spot to fake some
injuries. What? You're pranking
me. You don't have to do this, right?
What did it do?
Get the forms ready.
I don't know. I'm like,
we're about to make a lot of money.
Polka dot with like
cards music and stuff flying around you.
What the heck did you do?
I don't know.
It's still happening. Okay.
Yes, here we go.
Okay, throw yourself in front of...
Right trigger.
Oh, this will work. Oh, no. I fell down.
Oh, this is incredible. I have missed it.
I'm not getting much height, though.
They seem to know everything about the local fashion.
Oh, whoa.
My gosh, I blew up a fire truck.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh, I'm in orbit.
Nice.
Okay, so we need to make 2.5 million, and we have 4 minutes to do it. We're gonna do this so easily.
Whee!
You just blew up.
Dang, I missed. That was good though. Yeah, that's right. Once your adrenaline's going, you just blow things up. Oh, fun.
We did it.
Oh, nice. Yeah, that was a lot faster than I expected.
All right, now what do you want to do?
Well, I say before we do the next one, let's check out what this elevator thing is right here.
Oh, good thought. Okay. Oh, here we go. Whoa.
It is an elevator. Okay.
Okay. It's a rocket ship elevator.
We're way up high.
What do we do here?
Is it just a way to get up and that's it? Because now we can, like... you know, flight suit or wingsuit.
Yeah, maybe it's just instead of having those weather stations downtown.
Yeah. Now, what's cool, I just realized, is that these buildings are so much higher, we can really glide for a long time here.
Yeah, this is nice. I guess that's the purpose.
I think it is. I think it's just to get you so you can glide for a while. This...
Man, we need a base on top of one of these buildings.
Yeah.
The city lights are very pretty in this game.
It kind of reminds me of, like, Crackdown right now for some reason.
Yeah. Although Crackdown's real vertical. This is kind of flat. But I get what you mean with the colors and everything.
Well, that and, like, us flying right now.
Oh, that's true. Let's go this way.
Didn't go very far.
This is so stupid. I love it. Yes.
There we go. Adrenaline.
Now show cars. Okay. Yep. Yep.
Whoa, I'm in there. What the? I was kind of floating on air there for a second. Nice! Whoa, I'm in orbit! Whee!
Okay, so the intersection isn't bad on its own.
Yeah. Once we get that combo or adrenaline going, we're good. Alright, we're almost there.
The only bummer with this is once you hit the high score, it like stop it. You don't get to like keep.
Yeah, we've already won right now.
Yeah, but won't it just stop it before the clock goes up?
I think once our adrenaline runs out now, if I remember right. Yeah.
Okay.
Nice.
If they could release this as like a $10 side game, and I would buy it. Sunrise over
Saint Alesso or something? I don't know. Yeah, let's go. Where are we going?
We are going. Oh yeah, I need to remark it, don't I? We're gonna go take on some threats because that's a new thing that's opened up to us. We'll cross the lake or river or whatever this thing is.
You know what I'm also noticing, Seth? There are boats.
Oh, and there's helicopters.
Oh, yeah, we need to figure out... We've not flown a vehicle.
not sure we're going to have enough altitude to make this.
Might have to cut a little to the left here on the shore.
It is Santo Alesso. I just to the left of us, there's a real big sign. So I'm going to land like right in the dirt on the shore. I'm going to just barely make it.
I see that. I think I'm going to make it a little further than you are, actually.
Whee! There we go. Yep.
All right. So here it is. I'm assuming this is just going to be like... Yeah, look, there's a guy here like spray painting.
Not for long. Just judo tripped him.
Good.
Oh, wait, here it is. It's a door.
Oh.
Yeah, there's just like this little storage unit in
okay.
here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, now here they come. Yeah. Oh, one of them's trying to call right here. Whoa!
Come on, spinning glow stick, stupid shield thing. Deal with it.
Man, I hate the glow stick guys.
I do too, it's annoying.
We're at level 4.
Threat eliminated. We win.
So yeah, it's like just a summon enemies thing.
Before you go to the table.
Yeah. What the hell are you doing? So what are you doing to make that happen?
That was the slide swipe thing. It said prank up there, and so
okay.
It was like, it gives you a thing to do to prank.
So the
like, you have to earn the prank.
Okay, so the pranking doesn't really do anything negative to me other than just make me look stupid.
Just stupid. Right. Just dumb stuff.
Is this going to keep doing this while I'm in the table?
Yep. I hope so.
4 food trucks control the drug trade. Steal the trucks and take their turf.
Yeah, I want to steal food trucks.
Okay, here we go.
All right, so protect this truck.
We have to steal it from them first.
No, we have to kill the people next to it first, don't we?
That's what I meant, yeah. Steal it by, like, killing them and taking it, yeah. What the heck? Why are you a cola machine?
It said my prank backfired. I don't know why.
I wonder if that means you can drive a car as a cola machine. Look at you!
Are you doing melee?
Here, drive this thing, cola machine.
Alright, I only have 13 seconds left as cola machine. Yes! Just clip the...
Hey, Chewie,
clipping out of it.
With the king.
Looking at you. Yeah.
That's Lakeshore money. All those bankers and brokers are gonna make us rich.
Alright, so you gotta do some shooting.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Maybe I should have like a... I wish I had another weapon. I don't have it.
Yeah, you need an Uzi or something.
All they do is they like disable all your weapons and you just get this.
Oh.
Kind of sucks. Oh, and I'm out now. I got no more weapon.
Okay, boss. Bring in the king and finish his crew. We gotta
finish
lock this
the
place
crew.
Down
okay.
tight.
Right. Come out.
Everybody's like a gymnast.
That's right. Who wears the crown now, king?
Food truck kingpin.
So what do you think of these new missions that we have?
They're great. This is so much like the old Saints Row. It is a nice update, but it is very like faithful to the original silliness of the first game.
Yeah, it's like a more pure version. Like, gone back to its roots. We'll play more.
This is what I'll say about that.
You've done that like 10 times.
It's one of my only 2 emotes.
How are you doing that?
Left and right on the D-pad.
This is my emote.
What? You just keep going?
Yeah, I just keep going.
Let us know if you want to play us to play more.
Yeah, we want to play more.
Yeah, we'll be playing regardless. It's whether we hit the record button. I'm not angry.
To find out how to support the show, visit thecoopmode.com.